on behalf of the Tank Museum, and it has restored the Tiger1 to virtually original condition. Like the earlier tanks, it's powered by a Maybach V12 petrol engine, driving to an 8-speed pre-selected gearbox at the front. The suspension is still torsion bar, but rather than individual wheels, you find they've got interleaved and overlapping wheels. The reason being they have a lot of weight. This tank weighed about 56 tonnes, with 100 millimetres of frontal armour, and you needed that extra rubber in contact with the track to spread the weight comfortably as it was going on. Another thing with the Tiger was that it was so wide it wouldn't fit on the wall in the railway. Take off the outer set of wheels, take off the tin plate that runs down the side, and put on narrower tracks.